I'm Patrick Palantonio in the 12 Newsroom. We want to update you on breaking news we've been following this morning. Medical units are responding to a Frontier Airlines flight at Mitchell International Airport. We're just getting live pictures into our newsroom. Here's what we know right now. The airline tells 12 News flight 1146 from St. Louis to Milwaukee hit some turbulence this morning. Some passengers may have bumped their heads. No serious injuries. That's what we're hearing from the airline. We're taking a live look right now of those emergency crews at the airport. We're told the plane is on the ground here in Milwaukee. Medical crews are going to check out the passengers. Now, this is the second incident in the past few days for Frontier. Sunday, a Frontier flight from Milwaukee bound for St. Louis made an unscheduled landing in Springfield, Illinois, after an indicator light went on in the cockpit saying there was smoke. Everyone was fine after that incident. Again, though, the breaking news this morning that we're watching right now, live pictures from Mitchell International Airport. Emergency crews are there on the scene meeting a Frontier Airlines flight at the airport here in Milwaukee. There may have been some injuries after the plane hit some turbulence. We do have crews there on the scene this morning. We will bring you the latest information right here on 12 News throughout the day. You can also follow this story and any updates throughout the day on our website, WISN.com. We now send you back to Copeland.